Hi, my name is Robert. I'm with Aquatic Life. I'll be your professor today. We're going to be going through Pulse 101. So the Pulse has three different timer modes plus a lightning mode. We have the auto mode, the day mode, the display mode, and the lightning. The auto mode allows you to program the color in white, intensity, and their on-off time. In this mode, you'll also have your lunar lights. That allows you to program their end time. The lunar light start time is at the end of the color time. So, lunar end time. And this also allows you to program their intensity. The day mode is your daylight mode. So for this mode, all you've got to do is program your start and stop times, the color and white intensity are already pre-programmed, so that's something you don't have to worry about. Once you've programmed your start and stop time, then your sunrise sunset feature will kick in. The display mode is either a constant on or an off. So what this allows you to do is program the intensity of the color, and the white channel. This is best when you've got like a party going on and you really want to show off your corals. Our lightning mode simulates a lightning storm. This is will stay constantly on until you decide to choose the auto day or display. Now we'll go over to our Pulse LED light fixture and we'll take you through the programming step by step. Now with our light fixture on, we're going to go ahead and program the timer. One thing to keep in mind is that everything is controlled with this knob. Either you're going to press it down or you're going to rotate it clockwise or counterclockwise, and that's how you'll control the time and into your modes. So in order to set the time on the timer, we're going to go ahead and press and hold the control knob. You'll hear one beep and then you'll hear a second beep after about 4 seconds. You're going to want to release the control knob after the second beep. So here we go. So now it shows us we can go ahead and set our time, our auto mode, if you rotate it clockwise, our display mode, and our day mode. So we're going to go ahead and set the time. And then we're going to go ahead and press the control knob. One thing to keep in mind is that this is a military time, as you can tell. And I believe it's about 8 o'clock. So if we rotate it counterclockwise, we get 8. If you hit the control knob, it'll take us to our minutes. And now we are at 8 o'clock. So we'll go ahead and press that, and that sets our time. If we let it revert back to the clock, you'll see that it's at 8 o'clock. Okay, perfect. So now that we've got that set, we can go ahead and program our auto mode. Our auto mode is going to be, the light fixture is going to turn on and off when you program it to. Our color channel will turn on when you decide it, when you would like it to turn on and when you would like it to turn off. Our lunars would turn off after your color channel, and our white channel will turn on when you tell it to turn on and turn off when you tell it to turn on. So we're going to go ahead and do that. Press and hold the control knob until you hear the second beep. Now we're going to rotate it to auto by rotating the control knob clockwise. Go ahead and press the control knob. So let's say I want it to turn on at 8:30. 8, press it, that takes us to our minutes. Press it once more and this will take us to our end time. 5:30, let's say I want it at 6:30. So rotate clockwise, press the control knob to our minutes, perfect. The intensity, I like the intensity at 100%. That works for me. If you didn't want it at 100%, you would rotate counterclockwise, and you can take it all the way down to zero if you would like, but that's probably not what you want to do. So let's go ahead and put it back at 100. If you press the control knob, this will take us to our lunar lights. Now, one thing that I had already mentioned is our lunar lights will turn on once our color channel turns off. Great. Let's go back into auto. Auto mode. That is set. That's set. That is set. That is set. And going back to our lunar. So it turns on after our color channel. So by pressing that, this will take us to our end time. Personally, I would like it to turn off once I have my color channel coming on. So 8:30. Now when we press it, this will be our end time, and it's going to take us to our intensity. I'm a big fan of low intensity for my night lights, so let's take it down to 10. Once we press the control knob, it takes us to our white channel. Our white channel, let's say I want that at 915. So rotate that, hit the button, and let's rotate this to 15. So now our white channel start time is set. By pressing that, this will take us to our end time. Let's say 8 o'clock. That works. That works. That is our intensity of our white channel. Let's take that down to about 70%. By pressing that, our auto timer is set. So now if we let it go back to the clock, we can go ahead and put it in its auto mode. So to put it in the auto mode, we're going to go ahead and press the control knob once. You'll hear a beep. Now we can go ahead and pick a mode that we want to be in. If we want a day, we would go to day, click on day. If we want lightning, go ahead and click on lightning, but we want auto. You'll know you're in auto when there is no buttons, no display showing here. There's a color, a preset, and a white. You don't want any of those lit up. So we're going to go ahead and program our day mode. So to do that, we're going to press and hold the control knob until we hear the second beep. I'm going to go ahead and rotate it clockwise, and there's our day mode. So our day mode is going to show the color and the white indicator light already on. That means that they're going to be programmed together. So let's say we want them to come on at 7 o'clock. Let's take that down to 0. Press that, and this takes us to our end time. 1900 is 7 o'clock p.m. That would be 12 hours. Let's go to 1700, would be 5, 10 hours. Okay. Takes us to our minute. And now our day is set. The sunrise sunset feature will kick in automatically. So let's go and program our display mode. One thing to remember, the dashes are our display mode. Go ahead and enter that. The only thing we're going to program is the intensity. I personally like a really blue tank, so let's do 100. And let's go down, let's go a little higher in this. Let's go to about 65 in our white. And now our display is set. Now we'll go ahead and start the lightning function. So what we're going to look for, we're going to press the button, and we're going to look for the squiggly lines. Once we get there, we're going to press the button, and this takes us into our lightning mode. Now our lightning mode will stay on until we decide to tell it to turn it off. And by turning it off, we've got to put it in a different mode. So this is kind of what it looks like. And to turn it off, we can go ahead and press the control knob. Let's put it back in the auto mode. And now our lightning's off. For more information about the Pulse LED light fixture, visit our website, www.aquaticlife.com, or give us a call, 888-548-3480. Happy reefing!